eating all that rust off the top of this car so I can put some bare metal primer on it.